The ability of American power was restored. Thanks to President Donald Trump, ISIS is on the run.